Welcome to Hurricane Mills, Tennessee, the adopted home of Moretta Lynn.
And that's the whole town. Every inch of it. Other than the Dude Ranch.
Welcome to a double edition of the vlog. Very special vlog here, kingofkingsport.com. And also, this is going to be the first vlog that you will see on
Country Strong Misty James .blogspot.com.
And we're going to have Misty her own .com very soon here coming up. We've been away from the vlogs last couple of weeks. I had a week where I had the flu that put me down. Last week we were just busy out promoting the big Thanksgiving event coming up this Friday night as you're watching this. Thanksgiving week 2013, Friday the November 29th. We got a huge event. We're going to talk about that in a little bit, but I want to tell you this. If you've missed any editions of Southern States Wrestling Television, you can go to this YouTube channel right here and watch it, or go to kingofkingsport.com or Country Strong Misty James
blogspot.com
and catch up with them. Last week we had a tremendous match with Kyle Matthews and Thorne on there for the Southern States title where Eric Darkstorm got involved. I don't want to spoil it for you if you've not seen it, so go make sure you check it out. Also, Chris Miles made his TV debut. And this week's edition is already up from this past Sunday night as we get ready for the 29th, so go check that out. Also want to tell you, do you want to be a wrestler kid? Each and every Thursday night, 6:30 p.m. Eastern, that's my Blog Talk radio show. This week we're going to be on Wednesday night at 6:30 for the holiday. We're going to be on Wednesday night, 6:30. I'm going to tell you about that coming up here just a little bit. But everybody asks us all the time, how do we stand to be around each other almost 24 hours a day? On the road, at the wrestling matches, at home together, we have the most fun you could imagine out on the road. Told you the last vlog, we was taking the camera on the road with us. We shot some stuff as we went to West Tennessee and Mississippi. You're thinking about the hotel room.
Yes, I am.
As you watch this footage from the road, please understand, this hotel room does not reflect Magnificent Ladies of Wrestling or their owners or anybody involved there. First time staying there, some of the ladies had nice rooms. We evidently got the worst room.
The worst room ever.
Yeah, but I've put us in worse places knowing it was bad because I'm cheap, but that's all right.
That's true.
So here's some footage of Bo James, Misty James, and how we travel just about every weekend around the country somewhere, so check it out. The worst part of living on the road is not the traveling. It's the sitting still for hours upon hours.
Well, if Biden came and told me they wasn't going to send me free.
In the wrestling world that we live in, there's some ups and there's some downs. There's some places that we've stayed in, we can't exactly describe the stuff that we see in the motel rooms. But I do remember one that we stayed in back many years ago. There was bullet holes in a wall and there was blood stains on the mattress and the covers. Anyway, well, here's another one. But this one, Bo had nothing to do with. We won't name names or anything like that, but this one's pretty rough as well. I mean, the clips that I showed you a few minutes ago, you know, the stains on the chairs.
There's vomit stains.
Vomit stains on the mattress. A curtain that will not hang.
And a shower that will not drain.
And a shower that will not drain. That kind of rhymed. And there, you see, is the drain stopped up with water. We had to take a shower like that. But anyway, on top of all that stuff,
there was a large dog downstairs that would not shut up all night.
But, here is the luxury of staying in here. They could afford this right here. A big widescreen TV. And then, look at this.
New sink. Refrigerator don't work.
The refrigerator don't work, and there's beer stains.
Or pee.
In the bottom.
I didn't pick this room, but I've picked worse.
He sure has.
It's 35 degrees outside, but yet the swimming pool is still open for you to use in the middle of November if you would like.
If it's anything like the rooms, I wouldn't eat in there.
Then Anita and Caitlin, then Sabrina, and the manager match. I have a goal here. I have a plan.
So I just could you shoot Destiny, get your ass in the ring, Destiny.
Well, okay, Destiny, get your ass in the ring. You're right.
All right.
It's Ripley Prim.
Exactly right, baby. Right here, live in the OW.
Ah! Ah!
Oh, come on, just
hey,
toss it there now.
Hey,
come on.
Mississippi darkness. This is the darkest state I have ever been after the sun goes down. You truly do not understand how dark it is unless you've ever been down here. We're on our way back to Fall Branch, back home from Boonville, Mississippi on Saturday night, but I made a quick pit stop in the town of Corinth, Mississippi, a legendary wrestling town. This is the old American Legion Hall that was a home to Friday night wrestling for years and years and years, and I had a lot of matches in here in the 90s, and it hasn't changed one bit since I was here 15 years ago the last time. Right there is where the fan favorites made their way into the building. They got a nice plush dressing room up on the stage. Us not so fan favorites went into a door that went into a cellar. Now, let's go hit 45 and make a beautiful sight. Mississippi in my rearview mirror. Plus, the cops have drove by twice since I've been standing out here already. I don't want to go to jail in Mississippi again. I have had that pleasure before. I don't want it again. Jackson, Tennessee. The home of Carl Perkins. Blue suede shoes. Carl Fergie. Phil Hickerson. Most importantly, where I hit I-40 eastbound to take me home. Snort.
Well, worn out jeans didn't fit no more. I had long hair on my back. Well, I guess that's...
Are you happy? Now you get the jack and box?
I'm very happy. I just get unstuck here.
It's 4 o'clock in the morning our time. You're getting ready to eat 4 tacos. This means you'll be breaking wind all the way to Fall Branch from Nashville, Lebanon, Tennessee.
Zoom in. There it is.
How many miles did I drive?
874.6.
And you're going to drive about 74.
I could have drove a while back, but I don't know who you are. You don't let nobody drive, even your wife, until you're to the point where you can't drive no more, which is about an hour, a little bit less than an hour home.
It's because you're scared. You drive, it scares me. Do you know where you're going?
Home.
How do you get there?
On the road.
Which road?
This road.
This road don't take you home.
Oh.
You're in the turning lane.
Oh, mercy.
See, you've not even got on the road and you don't even know. Now you're in another turning lane.
Shut up.
Look, you're out in the road.
I'm not out in the road.
You're out past the white line, look.
Oh, my mercy.
Just let me drive.
Just shut up.
You're not supposed to tell your husband to shut up. It's not very nice.
Go to sleep.
The people's watching.
Go
you.
To sleep.
No, I want to aggravate you. How many miles?
966.8 miles.
We left Friday at 1:35 Eastern time in the afternoon.
Right.
And it is what time now?
It's 8 o'clock.
Wind.
Hmm?
Wind.
It's Sunday morning. And I look like crap.
We whooped them again, Josie.
But I do want to say to all of our family and friends out there, thank you for the prayers on a safe travel. But good morning, everyone. But to me, it's good night.
Especially when Misty's driving because she scares me.
There you saw just a little bit of life of Bo and Misty James on the roads. We traveled a couple of weeks ago, just a little bit. You know, we're getting ready. Thanksgiving's this week, and we're so thankful that we're able to travel every week. We're so thankful the wrestling fans out there. We're so thankful the promoters that book us year-round all over the country. So thankful we're getting to go in 2014 to Las Vegas, Nevada to get a special award. So
don't forget to thank the Lord for all that.
Yes.
If it wasn't for him, none of this would be wonderful.
Every bit of it. You know, I grew up dreaming to be a professional wrestler. I've got to live my dream. I live it every day. I got to go all around the country. I've been all across this country, ocean to ocean. I'm so thankful for that. But this Friday night, this is a chance for us to give back to not just the wrestling community, but a lot of people in our community that may not even be wrestling fans. As you can see here, Misty's got some and I've got some toys. This Friday night, if you're coming to the matches in Mount Carmel, Tennessee, stop off and buy a little dollar toy or a little $5 toy. Bring it down there. We're going to make sure it gets to the United States Marine Corps Toys for Tots. A few years ago, I went with them out there as they delivered these with Santa Claus. You have no idea the smile something like this and like this could put on a little kid's face. You have no idea what joy it will bring to a family to help them out on Christmas. We heard this past weekend, just in the greater Kingsport area, 6,000 people have signed up for Toys for Tots, Angel Tree, etc. Just in Kingsport alone. All the toys you bring down to Mount Carmel this Friday night will stay right here in our region, right here in the Tri-City, so you can help people out from all over East Tennessee and Southwest Virginia. We're so thankful to be able to help out little kids and families in need and make sure that they have a bright spot for Christmas. Make sure they got a smile on their face. Thanksgiving is a great time of year. It's always been a great time for wrestling. This Friday night, Mount Carmel, Tennessee, it's going to be a huge night. We're going to talk about it on Do You Want to Be a Wrestler Kid this Wednesday night shortly. Also got a special guest. We've got a special guest coming Friday night to Mount Carmel that's going to make an announcement.
That's right, huge announcement.
Huge announcement that may shock a lot of people about my involvement in this. I'm sure it will shock a lot of people because I have been outspoken about the way pro wrestling is today and what I think. But hey, you're either part of the solution or you're part of the problem. This Friday night, we're going to make a huge announcement in Mount Carmel, Tennessee. It's a great night. I hope everyone has a wonderful Thanksgiving. I hope you enjoy your time with your family that come in from out of town. Bring them to the wrestling matches Friday night in Mount Carmel. As we leave you, here is all the information you need to know about this Friday night, Mount Carmel, Tennessee. Special concert by our good friend Chris Brandon, new recording artist. He's going to go into concert at 7:15, so get there early to hear him. And he's going to be signing his new CD there and singing some songs for us Friday night. And then what a wonderful night of wrestling we have on the card. Big night of action coming Friday night. God bless each and every one of you. Happy Thanksgiving from our family to yours. KingofKingsport.com, CountryStrongMistyJames.blogspot.com. Check them out. Misty's got some DVDs and pictures up. Very special Christmas sale going on right now on her site and on KingofKingsport.com. Both of my books and an autographed picture of Misty James, an autographed picture of Bo James. Only $35 right now till December the 8th on KingofKingsport.com. God bless you. We'll see you Friday night ringside.
It's the annual Southern States Wrestling Thanksgiving Extravaganza. Friday, November 29th, Armed Forces Center Armory, 399 Highway 11W, Mount Carmel, Tennessee. Just 1 mile west of Kingsport. In the main event, Southern States title, 1 hour marathon match. The man with the most falls after 60 minutes is the champion. Kyle Matthews defends against Eric Darkstorm. The Southern States Tag Team titles are on the line. Pretty Boy Stan the Man Lee presents the champions, Mr. Destruction Frank Parker and Scott Sterling, as they collide with one half of the Rock and Roll Express, Ricky Morton, and the King of Kingsport, Bo James. Top 10 contenders match. One man will move up the rankings, one will fall. Thorne, with his manager Brian Michaels, will test his skills against collegiate wrestling standout Chris Miles. Grudge tag team action. Powerhouse Ray Idle teams with DeAndre Jackson as they go for revenge against Lucas Angel and his newfound friend, Mr. Hollywood, Kyle Kool. Former television champion and tag team champion, the high-flying Bulldog Mac makes his return to SSW. The popular Misty James defends her Southern States ladies' title. Special pre-match concert by recording artist Chris Brannon. All of this and more. It's the Southern States Wrestling Thanksgiving Extravaganza. Black and Blue Friday, November 29th. Tickets on sale 6:30. Doors open at 7. Bell time 8 p.m. Please bring a new unwrapped toy for Tots. Southern States Wrestling Thanksgiving Extravaganza. This Friday night, be there!